good girl, I know, but I just don't want you to get hurt. You can't put your feet up under that chair. You can't put your feet up under that chair. No. See, but I want to out here with everybody.
You got to hear Ian's story. His first college story.
Oh, my God, already? It's been 3 days.
I swear to God, it must have been maybe Sunday night, Saturday night. They took him down there that weekend. BJ said she got home. She had turned her phone off, which she almost never does. And I think she said the next morning she turns her phone on and looks at messages. And Ian has called her at midnight. And she's like, oh, God. Yeah, she's telling me this, and I'm going, oh, God, here it comes. Oh, shit. That he had gone to some friends, some kids off campus to their house, and they had drank some beer, and he decided he didn't want to drive home with the kids who drank beer, so he decided he's going to walk. And he decides to cut through some wood, and he gets chased by two big fucking dogs.
Oh, no.
He fucking runs up with a tree, and he spent the night in a tree.
Oh, no fucking
he
way.
He called his mom, I guess, at midnight and couldn't get her. And she's I'm kind of glad I didn't have the phone on because I don't know what I couldn't have
what
done.
What can you
do? What could I have done? You know?
Climb down and... Oh, my God.